Saturday, July 1st, and we're in Oatman, Arizona, and Lori is with a burro named Pickles. And we drove up here in 103-degree heat from Kingman, but it's just amazing, amazing drive. And there are feral burros that run around the streets, left over from gold miners. It's a really charming little town that has actually survived as a ghost town, unlike some others. So you want to introduce your new friend, Lori?
This is Pickles.
Okay.
That's his mom.
Mom Jade. All right. And we're off to Needles, California tonight. So on.